So last year, 2018, I decided to start getting back into Doom modding and making, primarily right now, making levels for the original Doom. Actually, Doom 2 is what my levels are for. And back in 2018, I did a project. You know, a full Doom game is 32 levels, 30 regular levels and two secret levels. And I did FBK, filmed by Chris, 2018. And that's been up, and I did a playthrough of that. And just recently, I finished FBK 2019 Spring Hill Battle. It's just a random name that I made up. And I finished that, and this is the playthrough for that. So I like doing these playthroughs because I know there have been times where I play Doom WADs, and maybe I get stuck at a point, and I can't figure out where to go or what to do. So I look up a video of someone playing and go, ah! That's what I need to do now. And I think my levels are pretty straightforward, but just in case I decided to make this video of the playthrough, check out the links in the description of this video for a couple of places to get this Doom WAD. I always have it up on GitHub and whatever I'm currently working on, because I work on these things, and as I'm adding levels, I'm syncing it with GitHub. And then once it's all complete, I try to get it posted over on Doom World. So there should be, I think it's the name of the website, a link to that in the description as well. So install whatever port of Doom you like. I use PRBoom. Should be in your package manager on pretty much every Linux distro. And since Doom runs on anything, install Doom, get your Doom 2 WAD, iWAD, and then get my WAD so you can play it. Let me know what you think. Definitely, I'll let you know. Some levels are better than others. But I hope that you enjoy them, and I hope you enjoy this walk.
Yeah. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Yeah. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.